a little bit about your Power Eye.
As you do know, Power Eye is a non-profit organization. It's based here in Helsinki, and it's supposed to be an intercultural organization where we try to bring people of different ethnicity together. So essentially what we do is we do organize workshops, seminars, and especially like an event like this at the World Village Festival. Track yourself, as you can see, loads of Nigerian stuff, especially that. So I'm Nigerian, so come on, I have to push my culture. So we do that, we organize workshops, seminars, different meeting points. Presently, one of the things that we're doing is photo exhibition about sustainable development. We work through other projects, development projects. There's one that we're currently working on in Nigeria at the moment. Many authorities. That's what power is.
which is the mechanism of the universe. But people can practice it. So it gives people health and also mental health and symptoms.
You have a kind of training center. You have a training center where you train people about how to
We don't call it a training center, but we have a practice site. During the summer, we do the exercise in a park.
What's it in the park? It's just behind the road station, very close to here, and the side of lake. We begin at 4:30, and we do the exercise for 2 hours. For the standing exercise, standing meditation, with movement or without movement, and one exercise meditation sitting, with a lotus position.
Nice, thank you for inviting me.
Another thing is that you can find all of our information on internet.
Okay.
You can learn it from internet for free. Everything is free. You can watch the video of the exercise.
Awesome.
Actually, we have this video teaches about the exercise. Of course, if you have
can I have one of that? Can I have one?
You need to pay for that.
Is that?
You need to pay for that.
Okay, I need to pay for that.
Yeah,
how much is it?
I don't know. It's 3 or 5 euros. Ask.
Okay. Thank you.